That is a good one. I actually like that one.
Classic.
Alright, getting right into it.
The Rob tag. I like it. They respect each other.
Wow. The last time you guys played, it was quite an exposition of Kirby side, but
I don't know.
Yeah, Robbie.
Mock is off to a great start so far.
Robbie's gonna have to fight his way through. Keep in mind that he's gonna have to win a whole set and then another one in order to win.
Yeah.
Duke just one set.
So those who don't know, Duke is actually rocking the Robbie tag, and
yes.
Robbie is rocking the Duke tag.
Yep.
Just keep you guys on your toes.
Sea Rabbit on Kirby. Owen G-Bach is Robbie on Falcon. Sweet.
There is no terror like that of being Captain Falcon off screen against Kirby. Yeah. Or Puff for that matter. It's just... it's a battle.
Do you know if Kirby's the same weight as Puff?
I think Kirby's a little bit heavier than Puff.
Really?
But I don't know that for sure.
Oh!
Kill him, that mallet!
The Hammer of Justice.
Poifix.
Sorry.
No, it's all good.
This is very hype. I'm very excited about it.
Yeah, no, I wasn't predicting Robbie in the top four.
I definitely thought it was going to be Kevbot and Fly Taka. Fly Taka got out like the first round, which is crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just some upsets.
Yeah. Definitely, it's been a weird day.
Long day. Up tilt. Up air. That's dangerous.
Shout out to Nat if you're watching. Probably not. I love Nat too, and I wish he was here. Him and Ben.
He'd take all the money though.
Oh, yeah. That's just what he does though. That's his job here.
That's the nature, yeah.
He'd just walk in and be like, well, I guess we know who's taking first.
See, the way I see it is we pay him to train us. Nice knee.
He's Lord's disciple, but we're all kind of Nat's disciple here in Davis.
Nice edge cancel.
Yeah, that
I
was
like
sick.
That.
Robbie has some insane movement. He's so good at that tech chase grab. He does it consistently.
Yeah.
And can you mash out of that grab?
Oh! See, what Duke was looking for there is if you DI the up tilt wrong, you get a guaranteed hammer.
That's so nice.
Yeah.
Kirby's nuts too.
Yeah.
What is this character? Oh man. Quick 54.
That was ridiculous. Oh no.
The SD. Are you looking for the hammer? That was the same exact line.
Alright. Just some highlights for you. That's not Rob. Alright.
Took off the Rob tag, I
he
guess.
Did, yeah, he did take off.
It got too personal.
I know. Yeah.
Oh, messed up that edge guy, but it's alright. Solid back airs. He definitely wants to space Falcon out really bad with those back airs.
Duke looks like he's better off this round.
Making some good starting out for us. I can't see him in 5 seconds.
Robbie, though, tending to make these, like, crazy plays that just accumulate percentage.
Absolutely.
Yeah. So it's very...
Duke got sent him a lot farther. That forward smash really didn't send him really
good. Yeah. Guard situation.
Just a flurry of kicks coming off.
Oh! Good DI. Yeah,
too high. This might be scary. Just trying to give him that cheddar.
Just pulling
out
the
cheese.
Yeah. Nice grab. That was well timed. Knew what Robbie wanted to do. So for those of you that don't know, that forward air that he does, that kick, gives him a little bit of horizontal movement. So you can recover easier. Yeah, exactly. That's why you see him do that a lot.
I feel like the up tilt's really good against Ken Thumb.
Ooh. Robbie's showing off his movement. I'll put an up air. Is this gonna take it?
Yeah, no,
yeah, it is. That up air is crazy.
It's good, dude. Kirby just has a lot of really like bad things about him and some good things.
He's like really awkward combos and tech chases that work somehow. I have no clue.
Really Duke, fun to watch though.
Duke just makes them work.
Yeah.
Throwing out them back airs. Give him that cheddar.
It's just Kirby.
There's the forward air again.
Oh, no meteor again.
I think that was a nipple. Otherwise, otherwise he would have meteored.
Yeah, see that up tilt? It covers a lot of area.
Oh, nice down tilt.
That down tilt. Yes, there you go.
Perfect. This is close.
Yeah, tight ass.
Down smash. Nice meteor.
Yeah.
Ooh.
It seems like Kirby doesn't have a lot of really great options for coming back to the stage. I guess forward air. Really the only one.
Yeah, I feel like he really has to watch out for those knees. Just Robbie's doing a great job of spacing them.
Duke's out his pockets, taking off power limiters.
Duke's doing a great job of like crouch canceling and trying to avoid Robbie's moves, but he's able to get a lot of knees out.
Right.
That's kind of the problem. He like accumulates percent, gets off a knee, and there goes the stock. Dude, Robbie's showing his prowess this tournament. I wasn't expecting this, to be honest.
I have no idea who that is until today, so color me very surprised.
Yeah, Robbie's an old player, but a goodie.
R-Bot not as good as K-Bot. I know. I wanted K-Bot to win, personally. I thought he was gonna take it, but...
Dude, he's improved a lot recently. It's pretty insane.
Yes, he has.
Dude, Alex! Alex surprised me.
Alex was tearing it up today.
I was like, I don't know why. The first couple matches I saw him, I was like, oh yeah, he's a pretty good Fox. And then the matches after that, it was just ridiculous. His movement and everything. It just popped off. It was awesome. Anyway, back to the match.
Oldie but a goodie, like grandma's cookies. Yeah, I don't really understand that metaphor, but I respect it.
Up tilt.
So is Kirby's dash attack just really bad?
Yeah. Duke.
Yeah. Duke. I hadn't seen it for, you know, a long time. But.
Duke figured out a way to get a grab in right after it.
Really?
But it's frame perfect, I believe.
So
he's
cool.
Trying to prove you wrong, dude.
Yeah.
Dude,
he's
that
doing
is.
It for the fans. He's a showman. Oh, Kirby's getting back.
I like the up airs. They're safe, but they're guaranteed.
Oh, nice. Nice in there. Nice. Needs one more black here.
That'll do it. Grandma's cookies.
Get one. Oh man. Oh. Brutal stops.
I think Deuce should be looking to try to crouch cancel and get as many percent as he can, but.
Yeah.
Falls victim to the grab.
Now, definitely, because he does have a percent. Now would be a really great time to do that.
Jab.
Tech chase.
Oh, he wanted a jab reset.
Yeah.
If people don't tech it, that's what he normally does.
Shoutouts to 420 Yellow Sniper from the pools.
What a name.
I thought he was gonna get way higher, but no. It's only next time.
Way higher.
Way higher.
Way higher.
Way higher.
Just blazing high. I believe it's XXX 420 Sniper, Yolo Sniper, XXX.
That's probably correct. Sorry, I disrespected your name. Grabbing the edge, yep. One more back air should do it, not more.
I don't know why he waited there, it was interesting.
Yeah.
Another back air?
Nope. Didn't go for it for some reason.
I think Duke's kind of flubbing some of his edge guards right now.
Might just be nerves.
Oh, the reverse!
The hardest of reads. Went to the library, read it all, put it back.
Alright. Robbie looking to for a reset.
Yeah, we still have a whole nother set after this. Captain Falcon crushes us.
It's close. Duke fighting against the reset.
Oh. Oh,
back air.
That should be it.
That finishes it.
What a turnaround. So dumb.
Yeah, that was a bad mistake, to be honest.
Robbie very not happy about that.
Yeah.
Very upset. Oh yeah, what a play. What a turnaround.
Yeah. All right.
What a game.
We're back.
What a turnaround. What a match. What a world. All right. Tech Chase opportunity. Gets it. Another one.
Interesting choice.
He had it. He just didn't react.
I think he was expecting a tech. No tech.
Oh my goodness.
Reads the roll.
Oh
nice.
My lord. That's how you kill Kirby. Oh. Oh man. Mallet.
Uppers. No, he went for safe uppers. Oh. Randall plays.
Stop running all around him. Oh. Off the top of the back air. Dominant performance from this Falcon right now.
He's looking very good.
Robbie is slaughtered.
He really likes the map, I think.
Captain Falcon's been training with Meta Knight. Learning the secrets of how to kill Kirby.
See a back air? No.
Oh.
Nice try.
Nice. Good air dodge. Just all over. So, we might see a fourth time. My question is, if Duke loses the set, do you think he'll switch to Marth, or do you think he's gonna stay Kirby?
I'm almost certain he'll switch to Marth, to be honest. Yeah, I feel like the only reason he's playing Kirby right now is he feels like he can. He's safe, you know, in a way.
It was a whole set.
Yep.
A set to Kirby. No force stop. And quite an awesome combo for Kirby.
Yeah, I'm almost certain we're going to see him, Mart.
Which really makes sense.
Oh.
Isn't he something favorite in the Marth match?
I'm not sure,
or is it
to be honest. Alright. So we have a bracket reset. Robbie blazing through the bracket. Blazing faster than 420. Okay. So what just happened was Robbie just reset the bracket. He has to win one more coming from Losers Finals. So this is the final set. Duke playing Kirby, kind of surprising. Then 420 YOLO Sniper.
The Kirby dash dances. Oh, I love that update. It's really good. It's fast, covers a lot.
The up air?
Yeah, it's up tilt for Kirby.
Oh, yeah. A lot of his... Up air and up tilt are very good options. That was very good DI. Oh, nice tomahawk!
Come on, dude, give him that grandma's cookies. Oh.
He tried for the reverse.
I think he should have just stayed on the edge and that at least got him.
Yeah, I think he was going for the reverse back here right there. Jefferson? No.
Kirby's so slow, but he still gets those tech pieces.
Graham pies is some of Grandma's cookies, yes. They're, snickerdoodles.
We had a lot, but, 420 yellow sniper actually got the munchies and quite a few of them, so. Sadly, we don't have as many, but. No. We have a couple. They might go fast
though. Ooh! Ooh!
Oh.
Ooh!
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 Two!
Two! Two!
No, Robbie's movement with Captain Falcon. It's really nice. It's really smooth. Really fluid.
Duke has to be careful. Nice grab.
It's just, it really comes down to if Duke is able to just slow down the Falcon and kind of keep him on lockdown.
Yeah.
If not, Falcon just runs all over constantly.
He needs.
Outside feet.
I feel like he needs to convert every chance he has.
Yeah.
Whereas the Falcon can just kind of pepper him in percent, run in.
Falcon has a very easy time setting the first kill.
Yep.
One stomp, that's almost guaranteed me. Side B is guaranteed me. I don't know about his throws on Kirby, but I'm pretty sure that his throw would set up to like a pretty automatic up air. So.
I feel like if this were more of a floaty matchup, we would see a mark from Duke. Nice.
Oh
my gosh. That was ridiculous.
Oh
my gosh.
The beautiful text on the SD. And that's Melee for you, folks.
Man, that was
tragic.
You can
do everything right until you don't, and once you don't, you're dead.
Yep. Something's gotta give.
Yeah. So brutal.
He tried to delay that upper there.
Yeah.
Duke's gotta be careful of those knees, though.
Be very effective against Kirby. He's a very light character. So.
It's pretty close. Oh, he just goes through it with the invisibility.
Peppering him with those back airs, just trying to keep
this should be it.
On lockdown. That should be its duck and its knees. Duke taking the first game, second set of grand fights. Gonna replay that. Oh. We gotta go.
Yep. Match is always started, and you know, it's kind of awkward putting on the replay there.
Just running up and down tilt.
Oh, he tried to get the grab before he fell. Can he convert?
Up air. Oh!
Extended his hip.
The stomp off.
Yeah, he extended his hitbox with that up smash right there. Duke gotta watch these stomps.
Nice. Yeah, that should be a dead Falcon. Oh, but he misses the edge guard.
It's uncharacteristic.
That is very uncharacteristic.
Shoutouts to Robbie though. Going out there. Nice check.
Oh, off the top of the up air.
It didn't matter, but that was a sweet tech.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, that awareness. What is going on? What is this?
Both players clearly having fun.
Yeah.
This is good.
Good time. Probably hard not to have a good time playing against her. We haven't seen many Kirby sides this set yet. Which, last set that was not the case. There was many Kirby sides to be had. Yeah, no, you got Kirby side a lot. But. That's funny. Oh. He didn't think he was gonna make it back to the stage. He got lucky. Say!
Wow, Kirby dominating on this map. I'm not.
Absolutely.
I guess. He really changed up his game, I guess, in the. Throwing out those aerials, getting more grabs. His edge guards are more consistent, I think.
He's playing very more aggressive.
Yeah, that's what I would say. It's hard to tell.
It's pretty hard to play aggressively against Captain.
Yeah.
Because Captain is. Well, he's a big aggressive monster. That's all he is.
He's got so many options. He's so quick. You gotta be really careful.
Oh. Nice.
trades there. You can't get the knee out.
Nice.
Oh, nice wall jump. Fair dodge. This is me.
Wow. Robbie coming back. Two stocks to four. Patient.
Very patient. Oh, nice.
Nice conversion. Oh. I read the get up run though. Good DI from Duke.
Nice.
Oh, he doesn't respect it. I don't think he respects the invisibility long enough. Oh no! Oh no!
I think we're gonna replay that. And while we have a minute, I would just like to say huge thanks to Lucas Keller for TOing this event, and huge thanks to the UC Davis Computer Science Club for holding this event for us. It was very well organized, and even though we had a fire alarm that stalled it a little bit, overall just a really great event. So thank you guys for that.
Salty run back. All right, here we go. Oh, Robbie showing good mashing there with that grab. The grab and back throw. You have to mash very quickly to get out in between of a. In between of Kirby's throw.
The cheddar.
Give him the cheddar.
Give him the cheddar. Cheese. Say cheese. Ooh.
What's on the menu tonight, Puff Mama?
Falcon is all over my head. I don't know. Robbie's saying that it's fucking insane that he got the ledge. Oh, nice.
Hey!
Yeah,
he should
be able to get this.
Hey!
Oh! Kills himself.
I mean, it's worth. He's one more stock closer.
Right. Well, Kirby can take the stock at almost zero.
Oh, I read the stocks wrong. Falcon has the advantage.
Right. But still, Kirby can very easily take the stock.
Nice power shield. He's gonna wait. Good grabs. Love the patience. Duke here.
Neutralizing that up with a vicious stomp and into the knee. Falcon off stage. Not where he wants to be. That's great. Yep.
Yeah, no Randall this time.
Arbot is not K-Bot. Thank K-Bot to the chat. Oh man, this could be it right here. It's that knee off stage. Good stomp, but barely misses. Stop. Playing very, very careful. Oh, I'm careful enough. As you can see.
Alright.
So I don't know if they're striking right now, or if they did no bangs.
This map working out for Robbie. Now. I think. I'm having a really hard time judging what's different between some of these matches. Like how players were adapting. Nice OMS attack, that was.
Duke not really respecting the down air, which Robbie does a lot, so.
Yeah. All I know is Duke being more patient is working off for him. Just really adding in those mix ups. Yeah, you see him just floating around there.
Yeah.
Not really putting out any hitboxes, but just kind of like
waiting
for Robbie to respond. Don't do it!
Oh,
Robbie just trying to fit in a knee here. He needs something to clean up the stock. He's accumulating percent. Can't go in for grab because Kirby keeps...
Yeah, Duke just started. That's
the yeah. Right now. Can he finish this? Oh!
This is the ledge.
Nice spot dodge.
Okay. Oh, down tilt. Down smash. Back air. Grab the ledge. That's all she wrote.
Well done. Well
Good
done, my
night.
Dude.
Oh. Kicks Kirby right in his cute little face.
That was a mistake, but I'm sure Duke can be very happy about that stock.
Just needs to watch out for that stock. Just like that.
Well, I feel
Downs
like when Kirby's crouching like that, approaching with like a nair or even a grab is just ineffective. Yeah, and it's really hard to space out that knee when Kirby's that low. So going for a stomp is definitely one of the most viable things.
You have to be so precise. Kirby's crouching.
Robbie's got the movement for it though, so.
Dude knows, and that's why he doesn't want to. This should be the stock, yep.
Robbie on last stock.
The crouch chain for Kirby's side.
Fighting for his life. Oh, nice.
I don't know if he'll get back.
Can he clean up?
I think his jumps are all gone. Oh, wow.
Nice. Oh. Reverse
Kirby's
knee.
Death scream coming out. You know that's over.
Robbie's still on last stock. Just be very careful. Oh, careful, careful. Can't afford trades.
Okay. This should be it. Back air. Oh, down smash. Okay, question.
Back air. Oh, nice. Oh, my God.
All right.
Well done.
What an ending. Oh, woo! They hung it out. Two friends having fun.
That was... Congratulations to Duke.
Congratulations to Duke.
Yeah.
Well fought. Congratulations to Robbie. Really tearing through this bracket.
Resetting the bracket. That was crazy.